JaVale, how has your mindset changed since you won those championships? What is different about JaVale McGee? You're still 7 foot tall. You're still 230 pounds. You still that. So what is, how have you changed?
Going to Golden State was definitely a blessing for me. It was life-changing, of course, winning championships, but just behind the scenes was life-changing for me, too, of just seeing a real organization work and how a real organization works and how they take care of them players and how the players really run what goes on. It's not just, okay, the coach tells you to do something and then you do it. And on my first two teams with the Wizards and with Denver, that's how it was ran. It was more ran of, okay, you listen to the coach, it's not ran by the players. It doesn't matter what the players really want at all. Golden State, the players had the loudest voices in the gym. If Draymond wanted to do this dinner with the whole team, it was going to happen. It wasn't a question, nothing like that. If this person wanted to do that, all the way down. So, and the way that organization was set up is they were definitely a players team to where they made sure when we went to the playoffs, they made sure there was a family plane that went so you can take your family with you.
Wow.
We were allowed to have like one friend a year to get on the team playing with us. I've never seen that anywhere else and still haven't.
Right.
So just being able to be at Golden State and see a real winning organization and the way it's ran was amazing. And every place I went to after that, I got to take that piece with me and add it to another team. Like, oh, you should do this. That's what they was doing. And they obviously winning at Golden State.
Right.
You should add this. It definitely brings a camaraderie with the players, this and that. So it's definitely a difference in championship teams and championship organizations than these other organizations that are just playing for the lottery every year.
You spoke a little bit about it, but you mentioned about playing in Golden State and the type of atmosphere that it bred. The players have the strongest voice.
Mm-hmm.
The things that they allowed you to do that no other organization had allowed you to do that you felt was very conducive to winning.
For sure. The way Golden State ran things was do whatever you want as long as we win.
Right.
And you can give that freedom to a certain type of guy. You can't give that to everybody. A lot of guys will take advantage of that and be
correct.
Out at the club every night.
Right.
Just doing whatever they want because they don't have. But we had those 2 years that we won it back to back, we had a good group of guys. True professionalism. You get what I'm saying? And even if a guy went out till 3 a.m, he gonna come out, come like in the last dance, you know Dennis Rodman was gonna go do his thing, but he's gonna come and outwork everybody. And I feel like 1 through 15, everybody was locked in on what the goal was. When I had got there, they had just lost to Cleveland, but they had went to the finals back to back.
Right.
So we're day one, we're winning a championship. That was the mindset. It wasn't, we're gonna make the playoffs. It was we winning a championship. And, I mean, just the way that team, that organization takes care of their players, the players' families, the players' friends, is definitely necessary on a winning organization.
You know what to do. Hit the subscribe button and become an official member of Club Shay Shay, where we do something before two something.